Something to be aware of at Cancun Airport is you basically have a lot of these touts trying to sell you the ADO bus transport, but it's actually the fake ones, similar to what they do with Uber.
There's the ADO kiosk where you can buy your ticket if you don't have it. Otherwise, you can just get it online. Let's go find the entrance into the airport to check in, and I can't wait to drop my bag. The airport's quiet at this time of the morning. It's still like 4 a.m. and quiet.